here. And you know, for over 100 years, the Boy Scouts of America have shaped the future leaders of America. Join that adventure today by visiting beascout.org. Now, straight ahead, coming straight at you, ladies and gentlemen, the Northeast Raiders, the team providing a unique and exciting 6 to 8 aerocraft formation aerobatic demonstration show. And there goes the pull of the first three as the other three separate. The sixth plane bomb burst and right into a three-plane hammerhead loop, all done in beautiful sequence before you here at Portsmouth International Airport at Pease. Now watch them as they rejoin in formation. They're flying today, ladies and gentlemen, the Yak-18 and the Yak-52 and the Nanchang CJ6 aircraft in precision formation flying. The lead is Marty Sheehan, call sign is Raider. He's the one out in front of the three ship flight that you see right in front of you. The Yak-52 is a Soviet primary training aircraft which first flew back in 1976. It is still produced, ironically enough, in Romania by Aerostar. The Yak-52 was designed originally as an aerobatic trainer for students in the Soviet training organization. They train both civilian support pilots as well as military. And the Nanchang CJ6 is an aircraft designed and built in China for use by the People's Liberation Army Air Force, the PLAAF, as a basic trainer. So we have the Russians and the Chinese flying before you today. Now watch. Marty Sheehan leading that three-plane group in to the old Barnstormers loop. Pulling back on the stick now. About 3 or 4 G-forces pushing them down in the seats, relaxing ever so slightly to let it float over the top, and then back on the stick as they complete that three-plane formation loop. Raiders demonstration team is a volunteer group of civilian aviators. They're based at the Flying W Airport in southern New Jersey. Now, in trail right before you, here is Marty Sheehan. In the in-trail loop, one aircraft behind the other. Follow the leader, tail chase. Now, giant barrel roll out there, using left aileron and left rudder now. Just imagine a big barrel lying on its side out there and the three airplanes flying around the outside of that barrel. That's why it's called a barrel roll. They'll reposition themselves in trail once again to come back for one more looping maneuver for you. Here as we start the Service Credit Union Boston Portsmouth Air Show 2011. Marty Sheehan now pushing forward on that stick, putting the nose down, gaining that all-important airspeed. Show center back on the stick for the old loop. Martin's Point Healthcare offers high-quality primary care services as well as the U.S. Family Health Plan, a TRICARE Prime Health Plan for military retirees and active duty families. www.martinspoint.org. Another barrel roll to the right for the rejoin. Now watch, from your left and from your right, you're going to see the three-plane formation and the three-plane acro team as they set up now for a head-on pass. In addition to many of the air shows that this team has performed over the last 6 seasons, the Raiders have sponsored local fly-ins at that Flying W Airport up in Lumberton, New Jersey, to benefit local high school students. They like to give scholarships to kids who want to learn how to fly. All right, in from the right comes the three-ship formation. The three-ship acro from the left for a head-on pass, passing close together now. I want you to watch as the team on the right breaks out into the right for a 360-degree turn at show center. Here's the head-on pass. Now as the acro team exits out to the right, the three-plane formation team executes that 360-degree circle out there, all in very tight formation in what we call a Vic formation. Bringing the group right back to show center now. Incidentally, the smoke that you see out of all of the aircraft flying here today is a very, very lightweight oil called Corvus oil. It's carried on board the airplane in the tank. The pump injects the Corvus oil into the exhaust of the engine, causing the smoke. All right, high overhead now. Here comes the three-plane acro team once again. Pulling high into the sky over Portsmouth International Airport here at Pease. Little formation roll to the right there. Once again back into the Vic formation. Pulling through show center. Up into the old Barnstormer's loop. Notice how tight together they fly. Perfect 7-3. Nice formation. Now they're going to split up out there. And then the solo acro with Marty Sheehan is going to come in. Okay, behind and overhead now. Setting up for the solo acro. Watch for the split at show center. Marty Sheehan calls ready, ready, break. Three-plane formation splits out then. That's Marty Sheehan, the leader. Heading straight out from you. He'll come back in for a slow roll. Incidentally, Marty Sheehan is the lead. Call sign is Raider. Tom Reynolds flying right wing. Call sign Cuda. Mort Stoverud. Call sign Viking is flying in the slot. Teflon, that's Tim Stevens, is flying slot in the three-plane formation lead. Carey O'Donnell, call sign Judge, and Rob Mortara, call sign Soprano, at the right wing. In from the left now. Here comes Marty Sheehan. Very, very nice slow roll once again. Rolling the aircraft down the show line. Exiting out to right, sets back up now for what we call the tuck under break. Up to a hammerhead and a quarter roll on the down line. He'll take the airplane into the vertical. He'll let it run totally out of airspeed. Stand on the right rudder, hammerhead, or the British call it the stall turn, and point the nose right straight back down to earth and then do a quarter roll on the way down. Up we go. Incidentally, he decided to do that tuck under break first and then up into the hammerhead. Now watch it. All American aircraft hammerhead to the left. Foreign aircraft like this hammerhead to the right because the propeller is turning in the opposite direction than most American engines. Marty Sheehan for the half Cuban 8 turnaround now, up over the top. Looks like the start of an old Barnstormer's loop. But on the 45 down line, he's going to roll the airplane to the upright and bring it back to show center for a four-point roll, stopping the airplane every 90 degrees around its axis. You can count a block for the nose to come up on the airplane. After this loop, We'll see him as he performs the four-point hesitation roll. Now the five shift comes in from the left, ladies and gentlemen. Here it comes now for the half Cuban into the flight of five for a roll around. Watch now as Marty Sheehan rolls around the smoke and the airplanes of the five ship of the Northeast Raiders. Beautiful smoke, beautiful flying. And watch Marty Sheehan as he goes straight up. Hammerheads out of the roll around. Now Marty Sheehan goes right into his photo pass out of this hammerhead. Gives you an opportunity to see the top platform view of the airplane and the bottom as he sets up for landing. Five plane formation will be back shortly for their photo pass and their setup for landing. The Northeast Raiders. All right, Marty setting up from the left for his landing as the five ship comes in for their five-plane photo pass. Look at that nice, tight formation. For nearly 30 years, Wilcox Industries have been committed to designing and manufacturing the toughest, most effective tactical gear for our soldiers and our first responders worldwide. All Wilcox products are proudly made right here in the United States of America. Wilcox salutes all of our veterans and our first responders. Thank you for your inspiring commitment to our country. There's Marty Sheehan in the lead. Hard pitch to the left for the 360-degree overhead approach. We'll talk about that briefly today. It's the military way to approach an airfield, fly down the runway heading left bank or right bank, hard into a 360-degree circle, lining yourself back up with the runway for landing. Service Credit Union thanks you for coming and helping raise money and awareness for worthy causes such as the Brain Injury Association of New Hampshire and the Boy Scouts of America. Don't forget, stop by the food tents today. You can try a delicious all-beef KM Franks or sausage. KM Franks are made with butcher quality cuts of beef, have no fillers. Our MSG gluten-free. Our sweet Italian sausage features a blend of spices and sweet pepper. Kia, celebrate something. And don't forget, we want to keep Portsmouth International Airport at Pease here clean as a whistle. We want to leave it just like we found it this morning. So when you finish what you're drinking or what you're eating, make sure that you put it in the proper receptacle. Okay, we're going to go from one side of the world, China, from the Nanchang CJ6, to the other side of the world for some jets. And we're going to have a solo routine up here by an L-39 jet aircraft from the heavy metal team. They have a wonderful team presentation that you'll see a little bit later on with six aircraft, six jets up there flying. But we're going to give you just a little preview of what that jet can do with a solo routine up here. And the spokesman and narrator for the heavy metal team, Miss Lunar, is up here to tell you all about it. As soon as we recover all of our... Nanking CJ6 and the Yak-52s back into the pits, then we'll be ready to go. But first, we're going to launch a P-51 Mustang. He'll be back shortly to do an aerobatic routine for you.